2008, we weren't healthy, and we all owned a Nintendo Wii. We thought that it would change our lives, and the Wii Fit would help us all exercise. Oh, Wii Fit, where are you now? Under my bed. We all gave up. We don't work out, at least not with Wii Fit. It's just wasting space, and we don't do any Nintendo-based physical activity at all. There's a man who lives in Hobart who didn't give up on his Nintendo Wii Fit. And every day he trains alone with his invisible hula hoop through Wii Fit. He is so buff, but it's just him. No one else uses it. So Nintendo sold 22.67 million Wii Fits. That's a success rate of 0.00000000. Done Nintendo for that.